tie the lead at 12 under par. Meanwhile, Garrick Higgo also at 12.
Three starts today with that two-shot lead.
The right. In the layup area than he will the two date palms left of the normal driving area.
At the six.
Free will.